Hello friends, and in this video I'll be helping with the prime factors of the number 969. So let's start. So first of all, we need to write the number like this. The next thing we need to know about is what are prime numbers. So prime numbers are numbers that are divisible by 1 and the number itself, like 2, 3, 5, 7 and so on. Alright, so we'll check with the lowest prime number we have, that is 2. Is the number 969 divisible by 2? It is not, because number is odd. So we'll check with the next lowest prime number, that is 3. 3 is a 9, 3 2 is a 6, 3 3 is a 9. It is divisible by 3, so divide it and we'll be having 3, 2, 3. Is this again divisible by 3? If we check, 3 1 is a 3, 0, 3 7 is a 21, 2 left. It is not divisible by 3, so we'll check with the next lowest prime number, that is 5. The last digit is neither 5 nor 0, so it is not divisible by 5 also. Let's check with 7. 7 4 is a 28, 4 3. With 7 also not divisible. Let's check with 11, then 13, then 17 and then 19. 11 2 is a 22, 1 0 3. With 11 also not divisible. Let's check with 13. 13 2 is a 26, 6 3. With 13 also not divisible. Let's check with 17. 17 1 is a 17, 1 5 3. With 17 it is divisible, so divide it and we'll be having 1 9. 19 is further not divisible by 17, and on that 19 is also a prime number, so it is only divisible by itself, that is 19. And once we do so, we'll be getting 1. Once we get 1, we need to stop and do one last thing, that is prime factor of 969 is equals to multiply whatever we have on the left hand side, that is 3 cross 17 cross 19. That will be the answer. So this is all about prime factors of 969. So if you found the video helpful, please hit the like button, do consider subscribing, and thanks for watching.